Of all the things in the world, of all the things a human being can do, why yoga? Everything you do is an expression of who you are, whether conscious or unconscious. Yoga is not an expression of who you are. It is about finding who you are and who you wish to be. Yoga allows you to change the fundamental ingredients of who you are. For me, yoga is a spiritual quest to experience the divine by balancing my mind. It allows me to integrate my body, mind, breath, and spirit. Krishna Keshava Pahima. Yoga is a science. Yoga is not just about twisting the body, holding your breath, or even standing on your head. The true purpose of yoga is to train your body to reach its peak potential through asanas or postures. It is to train your mind through liberated thinking. Your breathing structure is trained through pranayama, or breathing techniques. Yoga awakens your spiritual identity. Through your asanas, you are able to create space within the body and mind. When space is there, prana, or breath, flows. Where there is prana, there is wellness. It is important for everyone to achieve optimal wellness in order to subdue stress, reduce the risk of illness, and ensure positive interactions amongst one another. Yoga is love. Yoga is devotion. Yoga is energy in motion. Yoga is union with the divine. Bring it down and around, send it shivers down your spine as we align. Yoga is the art of being you. So just remember to always stay true. Namaste.